I'm like, I was about to say something. Again, it would be nice to see where the train is. It's, there it is. I'm silly.
Touristy places that people go, like the steam temple clock, just because that's a really cool idea. Steam powered clock.
Where is the sensitive edge?
Did you say sensitive edge? Not even gonna try.
The sensitive edge is on the door frame.
Oh, okay. Oh, I now I know what you're talking about.
It's
on the door frame and not on the door, which is usually the standard. Yes.
Okay.
It's on the door frame.
Which means if someone gets caught, they're going to get knocked all the way to the door frame before it does anything.
Yep.
How do you turn off the door?
How do you turn off the door?
Yeah. Let's say a door is giving us problems, how do you turn it off?
Yes, there's two ways, probably manual one and the computer one.
Well, the main way, just open it and then get the toggle switch.
Yeah. One more time.
We'll do it when we get here.
Okay.
I'm okay. I just do want to get back to the hotel, if possible, no later than between 8 and 10, because just to make sure we get our stuff and get checked in. I'm okay with that idea. Just FYI, sales tax is more expensive.